we know that prohibition doesn't work. We know that the sledgehammer to crack a nut, the demonization, the stigmatization, the criminalization, just exacerbates the problem. The adult conversation would be, we know what doesn't work. Let's look at those dynamics that help change society, that take the oxygen from the gangs, that cure people, that make people understand all the different facets of drug taking, whether it's recreational or pharmaceutical.